với mong ước giúp cho quý vị khán giả xem đài học được, sử dụng được tiếng Anh nhanh chóng dễ dàng để học tập, để làm việc. HTV trân trọng giới thiệu chương trình dạy tiếng Anh giao tiếp. Chương trình được sự hợp tác của các trường quốc tế trong và ngoài nước và hoàn toàn do các giáo viên nước ngoài giảng dạy.
I was in Munich at the weekend when it's busier and more crowded.
Crowded?
People from the cities go there because of the cleaner air and the sea.
Are there a lot of people there?
Yes, and it was summer, so everything was more expensive.
Oh no.
It was okay. I went biking with a friend and we found some quieter places. We didn't bike very long because my friend was tired after an hour.
Besides swimming, what else can you do?
Well, I saw people rock climbing.
Did you go rock climbing?
No. The rock climbers were younger and more adventurous than me. I was happy cycling.
Bây giờ, kính mời quý vị khán giả họp với chương trình. Kính mời quý vị khán giả ghi lại bài học hôm nay.
I was in Munich at the weekend when it was busier and more crowded. Crowded?
Crowded.
People from the cities go there because of the cleaner air and the sea.
People from the cities go there because of the cleaner air and the sea.
But were there a lot of people?
But were there a lot of people?
Yes. And since it is summer, everything is more expensive.
Yes, and since it is summer, everything is more expensive.
Oh no.
Oh no.
It was okay, because I went cycling with a friend, and we found some quieter places.
It was okay, because I went cycling with a friend, and we found some quieter places.
Well, what else can people do besides swimming?
What else can people do besides swimming?
Well, I saw people rock climbing.
Well, I saw people rock climbing.
Did you go rock climbing?
Did you go rock climbing?
No, those tourists were younger and more adventurous than me. I was happy cycling.
No, those tourists were younger and more adventurous than me. I was happy cycling.
Trong giao tiếp, trọng âm và ngữ điệu tiếng Anh rất cần thiết trong việc truyền tải thái độ và nội dung thông tin của người tham gia giao tiếp. Tuy nhiên, khi cá nhân sử dụng tiếng Anh thuộc về các nền văn hóa khác nhau, địa phương khác nhau, trọng âm và ngữ điệu tiếng Anh ngầm được chấp nhận có khuynh hướng khác biệt trong các cá nhân có trình độ tiếng Anh khác nhau.
I was in Munich at the weekend when they are busier and more crowded. Trong câu này, kính mời quý vị khán giả chú ý đọc nhấn mạnh ở từ I was, Munich, weekend, busier và từ crowded. Kính mời quý vị nghe lại.
I was in Munich at the weekend when it was busier and more crowded.
People from the cities go there because the cleaner air and the sea. Trong câu này, kính mời quý vị khán giả chú ý đọc nhấn mạnh ở từ people, cities, go there, cleaner air và từ sea. Kính mời quý vị nghe lại.
People from the cities go there because of the cleaner air and the sea.
But are there a lot of people? Trong câu này, kính mời quý vị khán giả chú ý đọc nhấn mạnh ở từ are there, lot và từ people. Kính mời quý vị nghe lại.
But were there a lot of people?
Yes, and it was summer, so everything was more expensive. Trong câu này, kính mời quý vị khán giả chú ý đọc nhấn mạnh ở từ yes, summer, everything và từ expensive. Kính mời quý vị nghe lại.
Yes, And since it is summer, everything is more expensive.
It was okay because I went biking with a friend and we found some quieter places. We didn't cycle a long way because my friend was tired after an hour cycling.
Trong câu này, kính mời quý vị khán giả chú ý đọc nhấn mạnh ở từ
okay, went biking, friend, found, quieter places, didn't cycle, long way, friend, tired, hour, và từ cycling.
Kính mời quý vị nghe lại.
It was okay because I went cycling with a friend and we found some quieter places.
What else can people do besides swimming?
Trong câu này, kính mời quý vị khán giả chú ý đọc nhấn mạnh ở từ
what else
và từ
besides swimming.
Kính mời quý vị nghe lại.
Well, what else can people do besides swimming?
Well, I saw people rock climbing.
Trong câu này, kính mời quý vị khán giả chú ý đọc nhấn mạnh ở từ
saw people và từ rock climbing.
Kính mời quý vị nghe lại.
Well, I saw people rock climbing.
Did you go rock climbing?
Trong câu này, kính mời quý vị khán giả chú ý đọc nhấn mạnh ở từ
you
và từ
go rock climbing.
Kính mời quý vị nghe lại.
Did you go rock climbing?
No, the rock climbers were younger and more adventurous tourists than me. I was happy cycling.
Trong câu này, kính mời quý vị khán giả chú ý đọc nhấn mạnh ở từ
no, rock climbers, younger, more adventurous, tourists, me, happy, và từ cycling.
Kính mời quý vị nghe lại.
No, those tourists were younger and more adventurous than me. I was happy cycling.
I was in Munich at the weekend, when it's busier and more crowded.
Crowded?
People from the cities go there because of the cleaner air and the sea.
Are there a lot of people there?
Yes, and it was summer, so everything was more expensive.
Oh no.
It was okay. I went biking with a friend, and we found some quieter places. We didn't bike very long because my friend was tired after an hour.
Besides swimming, what else can you do?
Well, I saw people rock climbing.
Did you go rock climbing?
No. The rock climbers were younger and more adventurous than me. I was happy cycling.
Now I'm going to introduce you to some new vocabulary. First, go cycling.
Go cycling.
Yes. Second vocabulary word, rock climbing.
Rock climbing.
Say the word rock.
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 Good. Climbing.
Climbing.
And the last vocabulary word, tourist. Adventurous, adventurous, adventurous.
Adventurous. Adventurous.
Adventurous.
Adventurous.
Good, adventurous.
Adventurous.
Muốn nói tiếng Anh lưu loát, quý vị cần có khả năng diễn đạt ý tưởng một cách dễ dàng. Vì vậy, trước các tình huống giao tiếp, quý vị cần phải chuẩn bị được những ý cần nói, những thái độ, cần phải biểu cảm và những câu nói đã được tập nói nhiều lần trước đó.
I was in Munich at the weekend when they are busier and more crowded.
Crowded?
People from the cities go there because of the cleaner air and the sea.
But were there a lot of people?
And it's summer, so everything is more expensive.
Oh no.
It was okay because I went cycling with a friend and we found some quieter places.
What else can people do besides swimming?
Well, I saw people rock climbing.
Oh, did you go rock climbing?
No, the rock climbers are younger and more adventurous than me. I'd like for two volunteers to present to the class. Do I have two volunteers to speak? Terrific. Please come up.
I was in Moina at the weekend when it was busier and more crowded.
Crowded?
Yeah, people from the cities go there because of the cleaner air and the sea.
But were there a lot of people?
Yeah, since it's summer, everything is more expensive.
Oh no.
It was okay because I went cycling with a friend and we found some quieter places.
What else can people do besides swimming?
Oh, I saw people rock climbing.
Oh, did you go rock climbing?
No, those tourists were younger and more adventurous than me. I was happy cycling.
Great. Any more volunteers? I need one more. Good. Please.
I was in Moine at weekend and it was busier and more crowded.
Crowded?
People from the cities go there because of the clean air and the sea.
But were there a lot of people?
Yes, and since it's summer, everything's more expensive.
Oh no.
It was okay because I went cycling with a friend and we found some quieter places.
What else can people do besides swimming?
Well, I saw people rock climbing.
Oh, did you go rock climbing?
No. Those tourists were younger and more adventurous than me. I was happy cycling.
Well done. Please come up.
I was in Nha Trang at the weekend when it was busier and more crowded.
Crowded?
Yeah, people from the city come there because of the clean air and the sea.
But were there a lot of people?
Yes, and since this summer, everything is more expensive.
Oh no!
Well, it was okay because I went camping with a friend and we found some quieter places.
What else can people do besides swimming?
Well, I saw people parachute jumping.
Did you do parachute jumping?
No, those tourists were more adventurous and younger than me. I was happy camping.
Well done. Thank you. May I have two more volunteers? Would you please?
I was in Vũng Tàu at the weekend when it was busier and more crowded. Yeah, people from the cities go there because of the cleaner air and the sea.
But were there a lot of people?
Yes, and since it's summer, everything is more expensive.
Oh no.
It was okay because I went fishing with my friend and we found some quieter places.
What else people do besides swimming?
Well, I saw people surfing.
Did you go surfing?
No, those tourists were younger and more adventurous than me. I was happy fishing.
Well done.
Kính mời quý vị khán giả lắng nghe du khách là những người sử dụng tiếng Anh của nhiều nền văn hóa khác nhau nói chuyện. Với nội dung bài học của chúng ta, sự khác biệt về trọng âm và ngữ điệu là điều không tránh khỏi. Vì vậy, kính mời quý vị khán giả chú ý nghe rõ từng từ trong câu.
I was in Moine on the weekend when they are busier and more crowded. People from the cities go there because of the cleaner air and the sea.
But there are lots of people.
Yeah, and it was summer, so everything was more expensive.
Oh no.
It was okay. I went biking with a friend and we found some quieter places. We didn't cycle a long way because my friend was tired after an hour cycling.
What else can people do besides swimming?
Well, I saw people rock climbing.
Did you go rock climbing?
No, the rock climbers were younger and more adventurous tourists than me. I was happy cycling.
I was in Waianae on the weekend when they are busier and more crowded.
Crowded?
People from the cities go there because of the cleaner air and it's by the sea.
Didn't there a lot of people?
Yes, and it was summer, so everything was more expensive.
I know.
It was okay because I went biking with a friend and we found some quieter places.
What else can people do besides swim?
Well, I saw people rock climbing.
Did you go rock climbing?
No, the rock climbers were younger and more adventurous than me. I was happy just cycling.
Các nhà khoa học tâm lý đã phát hiện ngữ Pháp là ngôn ngữ của ngôn ngữ, nên ngữ Pháp cũng cần có đủ thời gian học, thực tập để nhận thức được và có thể sử dụng được. Bài học ngữ Pháp sẽ được dạy nhiều lần để giúp quý vị học ôn lại.
Trong tiếng Anh, khi muốn so sánh hai sự vật hoặc hai sự việc với nhau, chúng ta sử dụng những câu trước sau. Tính từ ngắn, có một âm hoặc hai âm tiết tận cùng với y. Tính từ ngắn cùng với er. Ví dụ, people from the cities go there because of the cleaner air. We found some quieter places. Tính từ dài, có từ hai âm tiết trở lên. More cùng với tính từ dài. Ví dụ, I was in Mũi Né at the weekend when it was busier and more crowded. Everything is more expensive.
I was in Mũi Né at the weekend when they are busier and more crowded.
Crowded?
People from the cities go there because of the cleaner air and the sea.
But were there a lot of people?
And it's summer, so everything is more expensive.
Oh no.
It was okay because I went cycling with a friend and we found some quieter places.
What else can people do besides swimming?
Well, I saw people rock climbing.
Oh, did you go rock climbing?
No, the rock climbers are younger and more adventurous than me.
Kính thưa quý vị khán giả, chương trình tiếng Anh giao tiếp của Đài Truyền hình Thành phố Hồ Chí Minh hôm nay đến đây là hết. Xin kính chúc quý vị một ngày tốt lành.